So engineering is working with nature to invent things for everybody's benefit. As mechatronic engineers, we develop technology of all kinds, from tiny smart devices to huge industrial systems. So we work on the interface then between mechanical engineering, electrical engineering, electronic engineering, and also control engineering. So we build industrial networks and processes, and we learn how to control them and automate them and also maintain them. We invent algorithms. We code them into real gadgets. We work in software and hardware. So every day we're doing something different, which is quite exciting. Mechatronic engineers are in high demand, and they have been for a number of years, from large multinational employers and Irish companies as well, in all areas of engineering. So pharma, semiconductors, automotive, aerospace, etc., etc. So our graduates get everywhere, both in Ireland and abroad. The courses are accredited by Engineers Ireland, so they're recognized all over the world. We have several courses in the mechatronic engineering program to choose from in TU Dublin. So we have a 2-year level 6 course, which leads to a higher cert. We have a 3-year course up to level 7, it's the Bachelor of Engineering. And then we have a 4-year level 8 course, which leads to the BEng Honours. So if you're not sure how long you'd like to spend in study, what you can do is you could sign up for the level 6, and then at the end of the level 6, if you feel like you want to go further, you can spend the extra year getting your level 7, or even at the end of that, go for the level 8. We have a full-time offering and also a part-time offering. So the full-time version would be on-site mostly, but we have a part-time version as well. It's delivered by blended learning, so it's a mix of online lectures and tutorials, and also some on-site labs as well. And this has been designed to suit learners in full-time employment, and it's really successful, very popular. So the coursework spans about 20 hours per week of contact hours. So that means you'd be 20 hours doing labs, lectures, tutorials. And then outside that is, again, you'd be working on your assignments, doing your own independent study as well. Our labs take place on site and also remotely, using online learning tools provided by TU Dublin. So things like MATLAB, Simulink, Multisim from National Instruments. And we'd also use online tools like Tinkercad and that kind of thing to help to simulate the kind of systems that you're building before you build them. And all that then is on top of the Microsoft Office products that are provided as well. Course learning materials are also available online on our virtual learning environment. So they're available to you 24/7. We regularly record lectures so you can help, so that they can help you to revise as well. So our course then is a great mix of theory and practice. So in labs, workshops, tutorials, lectures, site visits. So if you think any of this is interesting and sounds interesting, do come and talk to us.